talk to Chris.
Engine. It's also minutes over in the white form tent here in the fun fly zone. Malcolm Brubaker was putting on a session on sailcloth insulation care. At 11:30, Scott Salsky will be putting on a stump air 38 horsepower four stroke. And at 1 p.m. today, Jonathan Eichel will be putting on a session. Paragliding regulations law for testing. We also have some maintenance workshops that will be on today. There's one more, yes, that will be scheduled at noon today, from noon until 1:50 p.m. Blackhawk Paramotors will be putting that session on. The Vitarazzi motor rebuild and maintenance. So if you are a Blackhawk pilot, or maybe want to be a Blackhawk pilot, they are putting on a session on the Vitarazzi motor. Again, shoulder in the white form tent, right in front of or beside the red fun fly zone barn. And of course, while you're over there, you can grab a little something to drink or snack on. And enjoy your time here on the final full day of flying in the fun fly zone. That we just can't even imagine not doing it the following year. It kind of sucks you in, and you really, really have a great time.
We definitely are all suffering, but suffering in a very good way. We're looking forward to 350 days away again, so we can all be back.
Different vendors that are here, they are sponsors that help us put on the amazing
Good with the wing. Yep. Keep coming. Yeah, and that's good.
Thank you. Okay, well, if we don't see you, it was great flying with you.
Yeah. Oh,
And I just run across the field where I got the lower fuselage assembly. I'm getting spare engines. So there could be twins here in the next few years, but the rudder's going to have a different stripe, different color.
What I meant was like a twin engine.
Oh, twin engine. Oh, that. Well, I did a twin tail once. When Exxon was doing the tiger tail thing, I put one on each elevator tip and I said, I'm a twin tail. It actually flew.
Yes, this one. See how my airplane goes on its own?
Oh, yeah.
That typically means one guy.
Well, when you were behind me on the one takeoff, how squirrely did I look? Okay, because that last one, I was working the stitch with. That's why I went, I should not be here. It does reach a point where it's not fun, it becomes work. And then it raises the question, why am I here?
I could be killing myself. It's putting yourself in unnecessary risk. Like,
yes.
If you're cross country and it gets windy, all of a sudden you're not going to land in a field.
Right.
You're going to push through it and land, and then you're going to say, maybe I'm not going to do any more cross country chasing.
Well, it reaches that point, what is the acceptable?
What am I willing to work with?
Yeah.
Because doing cross country isn't
see if my tire treads are still marked.
So I'm up here with John Glenn, who is one of the subject matter experts on some of the different aircraft. John, tell us a little bit about one of the ones that's unique out here that we've been watching.